Hi there, Maggie May here, and today I'm outside Taco Del Mar in Port Coquitlam to try their 5-pound burrito challenge. This is a challenge that's only available once a year on Cinco de Mayo. This year happens to be May 5th, Saturday. So stay tuned as we make and roll our own burritos and put our stomachs to the test. The wall of fame. People who attended the challenge. Apparently, only 6 to 8 have actually successfully finished the 5-pounder. Looking to add this face to that wall. And I've brought 3 others here to attempt the challenge too. Hopefully, we can make it to the wall. But first, we're going to help make and roll our own burrito. So the challenge costs $30 and you get ground beef. If you want a different type of protein in your burrito, it'll cost you $35. If you finish said burrito, it is free and your photo gets put on that wall. This is all in good spirit of Cinco de Mayo, having fun and eating great Mexican food.
Okay, so behind the counter, getting ready to make and roll my own burrito. Wash your hands, because that's sanitary and safe. In the grill. If it bubbles up like that, it's done.
We actually use 4 tortillas.
Oh, 4 tortillas. The answer to questions. Baby, I birthed this.
Not yet.
5 pounds. Oh, we're gonna actually weigh it.
How many pounds is that?
It's under
2 ounces.
Shh. 2 ounces. Off.
I'll take it. Closest to getting 5 pounds.
That's so low.
Whoa, regular size?
Yeah, you got it.
Big size.
Oh, wow. We go, right?
Yeah.
No, not real.
Whoa! So, before we begin, here's some tips. How to eat a burrito. You hold on like so. Peel as you go. Don't unwrap or it's in your lap. All right. All right, so we just finished making our burritos. We each have our babies and strategies, guys. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go at it.
Just like the regular peel?
Little bites around.
Just like slowly go down and chomp down. Yeah.
We do have plates in case it gets a little messy and forks if we need to eat up afterwards. I feel that my burrito's gonna unravel. Like I saw it being built, it's not stable at all, but it's packed.
Mine might be the same because it's a little thick. Big boy.
Right, so we've got 30 minutes to finish this. Some of it's 5 pounds, other of it's just under 5 pounds. And I guess the clock starts.
Is it from the moment we open it?
No, from the moment we take first bite.
Oh, okay.
Let's not waste time opening it.
Oh, there's a lipstick on mine.
Oh, really? I'm mad at myself for making it bigger. Like, I'm like 5 pounds apart. I'm like, this one's 6 pounds.
It's a burrito bowl. At least toggling between fork and mouth. Got all that bean. Because again, she's the only one with the lettuce.
You cut it on the outside and then you eat the middle, and then you do it again.
Oh, it's like an ice cream cone.
Yeah.
Yep. So Thea went right for the fork, mixing everything together. She's smart. I'm just eating plain rice.
Here's me. Savage. Look how much rice I've spilled. Halfway point. Here's Evan. Still digging away. The strategy to leave some of the tortilla behind. Here's me. I really haven't been using the fork too much, just been going ham.
You lost a pound.
I've already done like my halfway mark. Remember, mine was one of the taller ones. Aldi?
Mm-hmm.
Hers look the squishiest and the sauciest. Hers was also the fattest. Yeah.
Sophia. Was her the tallest?
Yeah.
Tallest
really
one. Seven.
Big hall over there.
Okay, 15 minutes to do some more damage. Come on, troops, rally.
Just giving up, guys.
Really?
I'm getting full.
No.
Sophia, you gotta keep going.
Not unless
we encourage you.
You're doing really well.
Oh my god, you guys.
How do you feel?
I just hit a wall.
Right? That's where I'm at.
It's like your tactic is to like, put
everything
in the basket.
Yeah. Just
knock
the basket.
Just hide it all.
Oh my gosh.
But she she's like, and throw her in the basket, I'm on me.
Yes.
That's why if you have a nose, I moved away from her.
Not as heavy, but still hefty.
Oh yeah.
Most time it's like 5 minutes. 5 minutes and 20. Oh, okay. 5 minutes.
So when you wanted to go all out, Maggie? Come on, go
now.
All out.
Okay. Second win. I said it, but I don't know what happened.
5 minute mark. Someone's strategy is to take little baby bites. Is she eating anything? Who knows?
Oh yeah.
Someone else was just giving up. She just wrapped it back up.
It's so smart. It was so pretty too.
Yeah. They're all complaining that half of mine is in the basket.
And the floor.
On the floor.
On the floor. Oh, okay. Well, maybe. And on Evan's lap.
I thinned that off.
Evan.
How do you feel, Evan?
Donovan! Is it easier or harder than you would think?
It's so much harder.
It's much harder.
It's always like this every time we do it.
How can something so delicious be so hard to eat? Maybe if you dip it into sour cream.
No.
That's what I want to do.
Or ranch. Change the taste?
Change the taste, but like... This is dense now. I'm just sitting there.
4 minutes.
Mm.
4 minutes? Okay. Let me know when we're at the last minute. Take a breather.
Oh, oh, good. Yeah. Well,
you go, girl.
She wants to make sure the weigh-in looks good.
And then, like, when you know, she just shows up
this way. We didn't win overall. We can still win against each other.
Right.
Whoever has the biggest decrease.
Yes.
The like
biggest, biggest loser. Whoever's
oh, we can
the
make a prize
decrease.
For every single person.
Right?
The most, the heaviest one.
Oh yeah, heaviest burrito winner, lightest burrito winner, most closest to.
No, you guys tied. You guys are both 2 ounces off, one way or the other.
If it's places right rules, I win. You can't go over the. Can't go over
yeah,
the
you
number.
Can't go over. Technically, she's not allowed to go over.
Well, I thought hers is like 4.14.
No, hers is 4.14. Yeah, that's 2 ounces.
Oh,
yours
that was like 5.02.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
That's two ounces.
Is that
what? Because yeah. 16 ounces equals that, right?
Yeah. So 0.14 is 14 ounces.
Oh, okay.
That's right.
Like my burrito is a full pound more than Maggie's burrito.
Oh.
That is burrito goes to Melody. Tallest burrito.
Messiest burrito.
Oh, yours.
Is Sophia. Tallest burrito.
Yours.
No, hers is taller.
Oh.
Yeah.
Burrito.
Most plainest. Because I went the original, I went the OG version. So if you guys get a chance to do this, do what they did, which is a variety. They had better beans, they had different salsa, they had different sauces. I just, one thing. So I'm digging through it, and the taste is changing. For them, it's like, oh, I just hit this layer, I just hit this layer. Just one layer.
Yeah, thoughts, how do you feel?
I feel sick.
You do?
Defeat. That is all I have
it's
to say.
Still beautiful looking though.
It is.
Evan?
I'm good. Just a giant hole.
At least you can wrap it up easy now.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
And mine. I have scooped up all the excess that I've dropped and put it back in the burrito. We're going to do a weigh-in to see who ate the most. So now that's the competition.
Should I lay it down? Sideways. You're so neatly packed.
Three. How much is that?
So, 1 pound and 9 ounces.
You ate 1 pound. That's
a lot.
Honestly, a pound of food is a lot.
Oh.
307.
You don't see 2 pounds.
One pound, 11 ounces.
One pound, 11 ounces.
Mine
205.
Oh. Well, that's expected.
So I ate 2 pounds, 9 ounces. So
we'll do a one with and without food.
Oh! 202.
There you have it, our defeat.
Yeah. We've got some dinner, lunch, and breakfast.
So once again, this 5-pound burrito challenge is only available at the Taco Del Mar in Port Coquitlam once a year, and that comes around in the next few days. So make sure that you stop on by from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. this coming Saturday, May 5th, to attempt this yourself. For now, thanks for watching, and as always, please hit the subscribe button for some more food, fueled fun.